What's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy Randy, and we back with another banger, man. Hey, man, it's your boy Randy, man, and we here, man. As y'all can see from the title, man, we gonna get straight into it, man. As y'all can see, this is where it all happened for me, man. You feel me? This is the video that y'all never saw, but if y'all were under part of the unlisted gang, this is where y'all know where I made my summer goals. And it's kind of crazy. I made this June 1st. We were at 720 subscribers. And now we're at almost 1,500 subscribers, man. And, you know, the sub goal was 1,200. You feel me? I wasn't trying to go too high. At the time, I was low. I didn't think I could even touch 1,000 at the time. And I really put the time in, and here we are, man. It's crazy, guys. Currently, y'all see this video Monday. I'm doing it on Sunday, but hopefully we hit that 1.5k already. We're 30 away, man, and it's just kind of crazy how, like, we're so close, man. Like, I would have never thought I could hit 1.5k on this YouTube stuff, and we going crazy, man. But I just want to thank you guys at the end of the day, man. This would have never been possible, man. I was grinding every single day. Shout out to my editor. He was, even though he didn't want to edit for me, he still did. You know what I'm saying? He came through for me. To my boy Rambo. Shout out to my boy Ink. Shout out to my boy, let's see who I'm missing. Criteria, man. Those are the main designers that I be using, and they really came through for me as well. And without them, I probably would not be in the same position I am right now. And, last thing I want to thank, bro, shout out to you guys, man. Y'all, 1,471 people, I think we are right now. Y'all hit subscribe to a guy like me. My name is Randy. I'm a random right now. And y'all decided to help me out to grow, and y'all hit that sub button. And I just want to thank all y'all, man. Because without y'all, this would have never been possible, man. And I'm just glad that we're here, man. Like, when I go, it's kind of crazy, like, when you guys really think about it. When I go into people's, like, streams, you know, because I support people every day, people know who I am. People be like, yo, Randy's in the chat. And it's just something, it's, like, crazy, bro. Like, it's crazy to me, man. Like, people get excited when I come in their chats, and it's just like, damn, bro. Like, it's a humbling moment, because, like, you used a couple months ago, nobody knew who I was. And, like, people starting to know me now, and, like, in 20, bro, I'm just ready to. 20 is my time, bro. 20 is my time. We're gonna put it all in the 20. So yeah, man. But let me get into that a little later in the video. But yeah, when I go on people's stream, people know who I am. He'll be like, yo, he has 1,400 subscribers. This is on the third. He's in my stream. Cause I support people. I don't care what your sub count is. If you have 100 subscribers, I check people out on the daily. You can ask anybody who's around me in the party. I check out everybody, bro, cause I know how it comes in the chat. I know how that feeling is, and I want to make sure that, like, nobody has to go through that like I did. You feel me? So I'm trying to be the big brother of the community. You feel me? And just help, because that one person in the stream, when you have nobody, it means a lot. It means a lot. It truly does. It truly does, man. It truly does. So this is what I want to talk to y'all about. So in 2K20, man. Oh, not in 2K20. Hold on. That's a later in the video, man. But in school is about to start, man. The summer is officially almost coming to an end. I have a cool, like, 15 more days left, or 20 more days left of school in the summertime. So the goal was 1.2K. We passed that. Thankfully, we passed that. The new goal is 1.5K. We will probably pass that by the time you guys see this video. And it's just a really blessing. I want to thank all y'all for real. But the school is finna start. Yeah, it's finna start, man. We finna go crazy in high school, man. But yeah, so I want to talk to you about the 2K20 schedule that I'm gonna be doing. Basically, my 2K20 schedule is stream every time I hop on the game. In 2K20, I'm streaming every single day. If y'all don't see me streaming, y'all gonna see an upload out. Simple as that. I'm trying to stack the videos out. So look, this is my method. I'm gonna stack my videos, right? I'm gonna have hella videos, but I'm not gonna post them until, like, I know, like, there's a day I can't stream, or I'm gonna upload then stream. Like, you feel me? Like, I'm gonna try, like, have it like that. And the goal for 2K20, man, 10,000 subscribers. Hey, I know it's a lot. I know it's a lot, but I know my fan base. I know my grind, and I know somebody will realize my grind and my dedication on this YouTube shit. So 10,000 subscribers is the goal. I think we can hit it. I really do think we can hit 10,000 subscribers, man. So yeah, I think we can hit it. That's the goal for 2K20, 10,000 subscribers. I know we can hit it. We could probably overdo that as well. And I just want to say a quick little thing for anybody who's coming up as a YouTuber, man. These are the things I'm gonna tell you. When you have zero people in your stream, please don't end the stream, okay? Everybody has zero people in their streams at one point. At one point, everybody is going through the same point you have gone through. Don't think you're alone and has zero people in your stream. I went through that. Your favorite YouTubers is going through that. Duke Dennis is going through that. Davis has went through that. All your YouTubers have had zero people in their stream before. You're not the only one. So don't think, oh, I gotta end my stream because nobody's in there. No, keep streaming. Like, people will find you and talk in your stream. You feel me? Another thing, don't look at other people who's winning and say, I wish I could be them. Don't do that, because when you do that, it creates envy, and like, that's not good for you. You just gotta worry about yourself and things that you can control. And another thing I gotta worry about, man, don't try to follow me, bro. Like, be yourself. Like, I started, people sub to me because I be myself. I don't get views when I post jump shot videos. I still pull my views, guys, for doing videos I do. I started my own series, So I Decided series. Nobody did that on YouTube. I looked it up. Nobody did it on YouTube. As soon as I started doing it, now people want to do it. You feel me? Bigger people want to do it. You feel me? I started a So I Decided series, man. I didn't see nobody on YouTube. I even looked it up. I didn't see nobody doing it. And I made my own thing. I made my own wave, and people like my content. So I'm gonna keep doing that. You feel me? Just try to be different. In 2K20, also, be different. Don't make a build that everybody has in 2K20. If you make a build that everybody has in 2K20, nobody's gonna find you. They're gonna find the most person with the clout with that build. So be different in 2K20. You feel me? And most important, have fun. Have fun. Okay, when you coming up, don't worry about trying to get money on YouTube. You got a long way to go, so just have fun with it. Just have fun. I enjoy making videos. I enjoy making bangers. I enjoy having feedback, man. I enjoy growing. You feel me? Like, I just have fun with it, guys. It'll come. You feel me? It'll come. But to end it off with this video, man. Man, I just gotta say thank y'all again, man. I met so many new people in this last couple in the summertime. I got close with so many people going into 2K20. I know my circle. I know who I am hanging out with. I know who I'm not. And I feel like 2K20, the sky's the limit for us, man. You feel me? But without further ado, make sure y'all like this video, comment, subscribe if you new, hit the post notice. Once again, shout out to my editors, shout out to my GFX, shout out to the people that support me. I love y'all. I'm out.